tonight because of what we did on this day, in this election, at this defining moment, change has come to America.
Tonight, I'm asking for the vote of every single African-American citizen. Why do you have to lose? You're living in poverty. Your schools are no good. You have no jobs. 58% of your youth is unemployed. What the hell do you have to lose?
One more thing we need to do to walk in our true power, and that is to vote. We have to vote like our life depends on it, because it does.